Social media giant YouTube temporarily blocked a video of Russian opposition figure, an anti-corruption activist, Alexei Navalny, in which he called for a boycott of the 2018 Russia presidential election. YouTube allegedly took down the video because it contained illegal hashtags, Navalny explained in a post on his website, citing a formal explanation from YouTube. YouTube eventually told us that the video call to participate on January 28 was deleted erroneously and they apologize, Navalny wrote on his blog that day, reported the Moscow Times. Internet and social media sensation Mike Cernovich recently accused YouTube of censoring his content when YouTube banned a video covering Islamic migration into many European countries and restricted its dissemination within the United States.